131 Australians have offered to become human guinea pigs in Australia's quest to cure the greatest health crisis of our generation.
Fortunately, there's been a lot of interest and we've had a lot of volunteers come.
Developed in the US, the promising vaccine candidate has been fast-tracked to allow human trials to begin here next week.
The idea is that we give the volunteers something that resembles a component of the pathogen, the virus in this case, that generates an immune response which will then protect them when they get exposed to the actual virus.
And while experts wait for an effective vaccine, another Australian trial will test hydroxychloroquine, a drug that could prevent COVID-19. More than 2,000 healthcare workers will take part in a large-scale scientific trial of the medication used to treat arthritis and lupus.
It has an effect on inhibiting the virus, and it also has an anti-inflammatory effect on the host, the person who might be in contact with the virus.
US President Donald Trump this week announced he's taking the drug daily.
I think it's worth it as a line of defense, and I'll stay on it for a little while longer. I'm just very curious myself, but it seems to be very safe.
But experts warn against emulating the US president, as hydroxychloroquine hasn't been proven to be safe or effective in preventing COVID-19 in humans.
Simply taking this medicine without medical supervision is a real risk to the individual and could lead to quite important unintended consequences for your heart rhythm, also the effects on your eyes.
In a clinical trial setting, we're incredibly careful about how the drug is used.
The results of the trial are likely to be known in 8 months. Sophie Scott, ABC News.